Selena Gomez's Instagram was hacked, and the hackers posted nude photos of her ex Justin Bieber from a vacation. The photos were shot by paparazzi, and it hit the internet back in 2015. Gomez, who is the most followed person on the social media site, shut down her account briefly shortly after the photos were posted. Katy Perry is being sued by a former stagehand. According to TMZ, Christina Fish is allegedly suing Perry, Live Nation, and several other production companies because she lost her toe while working on one of Perry's 2014 shows. Her injury occurred when she was asked to move a wall and it became stuck and then rolled over her toe, which then eventually had to be amputated. Reese Witherspoon is set to guest star in the final season of The Mindy Project. Mindy Kaling announced the news on Instagram with photos of her and Witherspoon. The Mindy Project's final season debuts on September 12th on Hulu.